Pre-float.
Well, I worked out yesterday and I'm pretty sore. My neck is always really sore, so I'm hoping that maybe I'll not be quite as sore when I'm finished.
Okay.
Kind of tired and a little bit skeptical about it, but I'm excited to see what goes on.
Tell me a little bit about your post-float experience.
I woke up out in the bath, like when the light came on, and I kind of was like, "Where am I?" And my body felt like I'd been sleeping, because I'm pretty sure I was. And like my skin was really slick because of the salt, and I don't know, my body just felt good. And then I took a warm shower, felt real nice.
I thought it was amazing. The floating was the coolest part. My hands right here beside me, and it was just the. I've never felt a feeling like that. I think I slept the entire time. It
Awesome.
was great. And I
Awesome.
feel great right now.
Well, thanks for sharing, guys.
Yeah, thank you. It
Thank
was
you.
great.